Because we're going to play a song about marriage. A song about a marriage that doesn't turn out too well. Come on, brother. I just fucked it up. Sorry. We're not going to play a song about marriage.
Years, and Avenged has led a really big part of her life. She has a son named after Jimmy. She has a couple tattoos. And since they're such a big part of your life, I tried my hardest to get them from her. And that sign was a secret. That's why I ran away and did it.
Let's hope their marriage doesn't turn out like this. This one's called A Little Piece of Heaven.
Just
Live Nation for letting us do this thing for free. We appreciate that. You know, a lot of times it's the big bad promoter, but when we called them up, they said, whatever you guys need, we'll open up the venue for you guys and let everyone just come in and do whatever the fuck we need to do. Is this show good enough for this tour cycle, or should we come back and do this again next summer? You guys want us to come back January, February? We will fucking come back next year then. We'll see you guys next time. This one's called Unholy Possessions.